What's in fire is this?
Lovely.
And he says, I want to give you this wall, and I want you to wallpaper it all day. And everything in there that encompasses like fantasy is a bit through. Like you've got like in terms of lighting, it's all there. In fantasy, you've got the likes of Glory Hammer, you've got the likes of Lordy, you've got the likes of Slipknot there.
Hi, my name is Niall Parkinson. And the painting is Where Is Your Soul? And it was kind of influenced by the forbidden fruit aspect of the bridge, but overall it's a sense of loss. It's like sometimes I call it like the structure of grief, you know, if you look around.
Tiger as well would be a major yearning for something we can never actually have.
I'm slightly on form, but yearning, look, trying to reach out. It's almost like between the walls, like this idea of between the walls of what is and what could be. So it's like this netherworld of fear and denial.
My name is John Kavanagh, and I'm shown here at the Neon X show. The painting here is three Devi, the three goddesses, healthy goddesses, or the Hindu goddesses, the mother goddess, the goddess of the home, the family, the goddess of spirituality and learning, and the Celtic and the Indian. The colours I chose are the blues and the fluorescent pinks, and a bit of gold. The idea that it's more a spiritual piece, it's a lighter piece, it's not dark or heavy, and it's inspiration, geometry or shape. So the idea here was that the three pieces can be, they can move in different directions, but together they work as one unit.
Hello, my name is Mandy Kavanagh. This painting here is called Help Your Garden Grow. This one here is called The Blue Hour. David Hockney would be an artist that I would be really interested in. Like, 60s London scene, like the pop art scene. But this work would be more artists that was in around the 60s in London, and that would be Gilbert and George. They could use their own bodies as living sculptures. And part of this work would be a reflection.
Go.
My name is James Devlin, I'm the visual artist from Bray, and this is my triptych titled Balenciaga, here at the Inspire Gallery. This piece is inspired by animals, it's inspired by high fashion, and it's always based on the fashion house and their 2017 line, their clothing line. To step into somebody else's feet and look through their windows and view the world from a different perspective.
My name is Simon Bronte. Done some photographic prints. This work, which is called Unreality, at the Neon X Group show here in Spire Gallery. Very much about sort of a fracturing of reality, and it's all to do with the relationship between us and new media, digital media, and maybe our efforts to experience too much light through an artificial screen of technology.
My name is Danish Sutra. I am Latvian. My work is about women, religion. The title of the painting is I and Thou. It's coming from the Michael Gober's book called I and Thou. The models for my paintings are postcards, French postcards from the 20s. And the girls I'm painting, they are real women, but they are anonymous. The characters are pointing to the misleading illusory imaginations that control our obsessions and phobias through the historical disasters.
My name is Douglas Ross and I'm here at Neon X in the Inspire Gallery. I'd better look at it.
Go for it.
Only a thief would take the feather from your heart. That's the title of this piece with Connell McMahon and Bonnie Pixie Nolan. Wonderful people to work with. Part of the ongoing work that I do.
Philip Wright, Paper to Paint, Forbidden Fruit 101.